Steve Granit's Wire image Leave It Hot to secretly do the most heartwarming thing ever at the SAG Awards 2018. Lady Bird actress took a page out of her critically acclaimed coming-of-age film and wore her prom dress at the annual awards show. In a move that puts her on our list of the most approachable actress ever, the 24-year-old honored her Lady Bird character, Julie, by rocking the black V-neck K-Unger gown that she wore to her prom at the Harvard Westlake School in L.A. The actress, whose older brother just so happens to be, spilled to TheEek.com in a recent interview that she recently put the frock on and it fit better than it had in high school. "My mom and her best friend were just laughing so hard, like, you have to wear it. There's just no other dress that would be better," she explained. If that's not a great reason to rewear your prom dress, we don't know what is. Not to mention, it goes to show, if you buy classic style, you never have to worry about looking dated. This, of course, is particularly apropos because Feldstein's character in Lady Bird has a climactic moment at the prom.
"We may not all star in one of the highest-rated films on RottenTomatoes.com, but we can all rewear our dresses, and perhaps now some of us are willing to make that.
Need more convincing to rewear your clothes for major events. Kate Middleton often rewears her outfits and has been spotted. Clearly, Feldstein is following in some chic recycled fashion footsteps. To get breaking celebrity news, hot pics and more delivered straight to your inbox. Want stories like these delivered straight to your phone?